the trailer for Many Saints of Newark for The Sopranos prequel came out. Right. Have you been involved in any way? Are you, did David Chase call you in any working on the music or anything? Or is this just not bringing any?
No, just as a friend, just as a, you know, I saw several of the early cuts. He's been tinkering with it now for a couple of years. So it may be a whole different movie by the time I see it again. But I saw a couple of the early cuts. You know, he wanted me and Maureen to see it and give him, you know, some input. But no, he loved doing the music, man. That's his favorite thing. You know, I mean, it was his favorite part of doing The Sopranos. His first movie, Not Fade Away, which I don't know if you've seen that.
Yeah,
yeah. It was kind of obscure, actually. Yeah. It wasn't very promoted very well. That's all about him as a young guy, you know, joining his first band, you know. So that's the love of his life, is doing the music. So he didn't need me for that. But you know, Silvio's in it just 30 years earlier.